Hello, my name is Alec Wyde.
G'day guys, my name is Alec Wyde.
Hi there, my name is Alec Wyde.
I'd just like to thank you all for coming tonight.
My mates have put together a movie of all the character-defining moments of my life.
Hope you have a good time.
And have a wonderful night. Enjoy.
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 Hey.
Okay. So the girl I'm dancing with?
Yeah.
She's got a friend.
Oh, really?
And she thinks you're very cute.
Did that like burn when it went down your throat?
It was a little bit hot.
Because sometimes when it goes down my throat, it really burns. You know, you get that feeling when it really goes down the throat.
Yeah. Anyway.
I'm happy to stay around the bar by myself and drink.
No, that's not an option.
But I don't know if I want to do that because I never do that.
So you need to go dance with this girl.
But I might not like her. She might
doesn't
like
matter.
Me.
Doesn't matter.
But I kiss her, man. Like,
you need to kiss her.
I might.
She's not gonna make you sick. It's gonna be a fun time.
Haven't you heard of STDs?
Yes. Come on. You've got to come dance with this girl.
No, man. You know, I told you, man.
You have the opportunity to kiss a girl.
Kiss, man.
Yes.
Gee, what kind of a kiss?
Don't think. Walk over to her and kiss her.
All right, man.
Hey man, how you feeling, buddy?
you told me it'd be okay if I kissed her, man. What if she's pregnant, man?
You kissed her.
How do you get pregnant?
Alec, happy 21st! Happy 21st! We're filming your video right now. We're in the TAV toilets.
Day and night.
It's pretty clean.
I toss and turn, I keep this in my mind.
His pizza was too burnt originally. He took it back and he got a new one and he just dropped it.
Best day of my life.
Oh my god, they're gonna hate me even more now.
So like I heard about this four-pronged attack.
The four-pronged attack, man. You had no idea, man. It's a really, really good attack. You know, I know you like the women and stuff, but you have no idea, man. This is fucking really cool stuff, man. You gotta really sort of get the four fingers. You know what that is?
Yeah, I know my four fingers.
Gonna get them all and you sort of gotta really, really sort of get it up there. And you know, one finger for the anus, one finger, you know, you sort of get inside the vagina. And the other one you sort of get on the clit, you know?
Clit.
And then the last one is probably the most important one. You probably don't know any of this, but the last one's probably the most important one. You sort of gotta get up into the fallopian tubes, right? And when you get into the fallopian tubes, you can sort of, if you're really good with your nail, because I have really, really long nails. Does that make sense?
It totally makes sense.
Megan hasn't called me back yet. This guy has no idea about a four-part attack. Really no idea.
No.
Miles, I need you to help me put some sunscreen on so I don't get burned.
Okay.
You want me to do your back, I guess?
Yes, please. understand how easily I got burned! I got burned very easily!
Alec, are you sure that it's okay that I study while you're here? Are you sure? Because I'm studying and I need to study for university. Are you sure, Alec?
Yes, of course it's okay. Anything for you.
Sometimes I just like to stare.
Hold on, Patchy, I just need to take a pass.
Kids, I hate it when they piss on me! Ah, fuck!
Happy 21st, Alec.
Hope you enjoyed the video that we've taken of all the exciting moments you've had in your life.
You are one of the nicest guys that I've ever met, and I can't see that ever changing. You're a really good mate.
Despite all those funny things in the video, yes, you're a very good bloke and the most sensible person I know. Good on you. Happy 21st.
Happy 21st.
Happy 21st.